Hello everyone, good afternoon. We are from EQ International Magazine and today I'm here with Mr. Liu Weizeng, who is the General Manager for TBEA Xi'an Electric Technology. Hi, Mr. Liu.
Hi, ni hao.
So first of all, I would like to begin the interview with a brief introduction about TBEA and what products and services does it offer for the Indian solar market?
我们的产品呢主要是有光伏逆变器产品，还有像 使用于这种解决一些新能源并网发电的一些这种SVG产品。
Okay, for our product, we have the solar inverter and also some SVG to smart the grid, yes.
So, how much inverters have you supplied to India till now and what is the target expectation for the upcoming year?
截止到现在咱们印度市场的供货量是多少吉瓦，然后明年的一个预期的一个市场的一个。目前我们在印度的市场供货量是超过了一个吉瓦，大概1.1个吉瓦。预计明年的话，在2个吉瓦的以上，超过2个吉瓦。
For India market, until now we have reached more than 1.1 gigawatt, and our target for next year is 2 gigawatt.
So I would also like to have some comments on the performance of your inverters in India in various geographic locations. I mean, India is a very, you know, diverse country. So there are deserty area, there's hilly area, there's sea coastal area. So how your inverters have been performing in these different geographical locations?
Okay.
印度呢确实跟其他地方环境要求不太一样，因为它的气温呢更高，对设备的要求呢也更高。我们的产品呢在印度也是由于这个在一些项目上一些卓越的这种性能高效的一个发电，最终来讲的话逐渐的打开了印度这个市场。你先说吧。
So for Indian market is different with other countries because in India the temperature is very high. So our product has good performance in this situation, so we can enter this market.
我也是曾经记得这个我们在前年的时候，我们第一个电站应用我们的产品，在同样一个电站，总共有4家同类的产品去在一个电站上去应用我们的产品呢。 经过半年多的这种运行来讲的话，我们的产品的发电量达到了在4家里面达到了最优，所以这才是我们叩开了印度的这种大门。
And 2 years ago, there went one product. This product uses the full solar inverter brand. And after six months commission, we check the generation. TBEA inverter, we have the highest generation.
So, what is the size of your company in terms of manufacturing capacity? And do you have any plans for setting up a manufacturing facility in India, or do you have one? I want to have your comments on that.
目前的产能是多大？然后在印度市场有没有一个当地建成的一个规划？目前我们的产能在国内的话是8个吉瓦的一个产能。我们也计划呢，为了更好的服务于印度的市场，我们也计划在印度呢设立工厂，预计的今年年底就会投产。
And for the capacity, for our capacity 1 year is 8 gigawatt in China in order to provide the best service for India customer. And we will achieve the local manufacturing by the end of this year.
I'm sorry, based in?
By the end of this year.
And something on your technology front, I mean, how much does your company spend on the research and development part as percent of your sales or profits? What is your R&D budget for an entire year?
就是咱们公司在产品研发这一块投入跟咱们销售这个占的一个大概比例的一个情况。我们每年在研发这边投入的比例大概占到总销售收入的12%。我们在西安呢拥有近300多人的专业的这种研发团队，以光整个博士占比呢大概占据10%，硕士以上的占比呢大概就占比了70%。
Okay. And for R&D, every year we will use basically 20% of the revenue for the R&D investment. And in Xi'an factory, we have more than 100 R&D team, and 10% is doctor degree, 70% is master degree.
That's great. I mean, 12% is a really high number to spend on R&D. And can you also give some comments on the technology of your products? How is it different from the ones being used by your competitors?
主要介绍咱们产品的一个技术的一个差异性跟其他金属比起来，咱们产品的一个差异性，技术的一个差异性。对，我们的产品呢，目前在印度的产品呢，主要是有两种，一种是这种集成化的这种解决方案，是单机 2.5 兆瓦的这种产品，单路输出，这个也是非常符合咱们印度市场的这种需求。另外呢，我们也在今年推出了我们这个基于这个室外应用的这种室外机产品。也是它在现场应用的时候，占地面积最小，讲话效率也更高。另外就是，稳定性、可靠性来讲的话，也是进一步的得到的一个提高，由于它的这种更好的这种防护。
And for Indian market, Novi provide two products. Okay, one is container solution. It's 2.5 megawatt container solution, and the second is just this new product. It's also 2.5 outdoor used, and it has high protection, and also the efficiency will be much higher. It will be increase more generation for customer.
So I would like to end this interview here. Thank you so much for your time, Mr. Liu. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.